got my little miniature charger.
I've got it, mate. It's just come to me.
Is it?
Yeah. YouTube. Further?
Yeah.
I'm always going to do that again.
This is the
future. Go
on. At the top, so why?
I'm going to just go over there.
These are the ones. You see, you can't even pick your own phaser on that one, actually, no. Traditional towers. Traditional phase. Classic ten opponents.
You sent a link to your brother, yeah?
I sent him one today. To be fair, he's not going to want to watch me watch Mortal Kombat. Trust me.
Yeah, you never know.
No, I know my brother, mate. Believe me, he's not interested in Mortal Kombat in any way, shape or form. Let's have a look at this one. Come on, them big balls. Who's the Mortal Kombat one now?
I'll send you.
Smash his head into this pillar here.
Yeah.
Watch. Come here, Kano. Smash! Oh, I didn't want to do that. Now it's just ruined my brutality. Go on, hit me a few times, because you're blocking my things all the time. Even on medium, you shouldn't be that good. Swat. Should have been a brutality, it's bugging me. Any other time, it lets the brutality work.
Yeah.
I always have it on medium, I never put it down to easy. Especially when I'm, like, even if I haven't played for a while, I still won't put it down to easy. No, I'm still doing the thing as well, the faction challenges, so it did save what I was doing from yesterday.
That's right. Only 3 hours
to
run
the
ship.
And then we're going to unload. See, stop doing that. You're doing it deliberately. It works and you weren't watching. Itching all over and bugging the crap out of me.
Yeah.
No, not what you mean. Touch me, Billy. Hold for the back. Die, sucker! You can block attacks and like deflect the things back at you. You know, projectiles, you can deflect them back at you. And if I do that as a brutality to him and he deflects it and my life is low enough to kill me, it will reverse the brutality onto me.
Yeah. But what is it I'm ordering?
Well, you need to get a menu, see what you want on it. Next to you, mate. Down there. It fell next to you, but I was flipping it, wasn't it? I was trying to like play city buggers with it. Did he end up stabbing you in the eye or something? I want duck fried rice, but we need to look at the menu, mate, to see if they do duck fried rice, because not all Chinese do duck fried rice. I have to be a fucking awkward fucking
Poe River.
Bugs my mum all the time.
Poe River, at your order.
Yes.
If you pull your eye like this,
I'll bite your finger off. I am getting quite hungry, so be careful. You might have your ribs next. Spare ribs.
Very much meat on them.
You little muffin.
Roast on a little curry. They got roast duck boiled rice.
Roast duck boiled rice?
Yeah.
No, I don't want roast duck fried rice, mate. I want duck fried rice. Because if it's the roast duck fried rice, they're going to use the crispy duck almost. Yeah. And it just doesn't taste the same. Remembered it without even looking.
I think you're gonna struggle getting posh shit and.
What do you mean posh, mate? It's just duck with fried rice. It's nothing to do with being posh.
Let me try a Buddha. If anyone's got a Buddha, we'll be.
It's just stupidity if they haven't got it and they haven't got a clue what to do.
Buddha's expensive, but they'll have it.
No, it doesn't matter.
If anyone's got it.
If anyone can, Buddha can.
Buddha?
You need to let me beat you up on this.
Fuck you. Not happening.
I tried to play a lot of rubbish you were playing. Oi! Yeah.
That one, shredded duck fried rice.
Yeah, that'll do.
That's $4.50.
Fine. And barbecue sauce.
One problem, I've not got plates at the moment.
Don't need plates, just in the containers they're in, mate. And I remembered the other one as well. Get in. Got a couple of yours.
What else? Shredded duck.
Yeah, barbecue sauce. And whatever you want as well. But should we get some sweet sour chicken balls or something as well?
Yeah.
Yeah, sweet sour chicken balls.
Sweet and sour. Pork or chicken?
Chicken. Yeah. They don't want prawn either.
5 or 10.
I'm gonna eat.
Hey,
couple. 5, I don't know.
It looks like they only do 10. There's the chicken ones.
That's fine.
4 and 8.
That's fine. Whatever you want, mate.
Duck fried rice balls, sweet and sour chicken balls. And then what's the thing for me then?
Yeah.
Get a rice dish as well, I think. Might get a shrimp fried rice.
You dead. Brutality bonus level 2. I know I've already got it now. Yeah! Come on!
More
than
my jobs
if you want. I'm gonna have to, I Every time.
Any chips or anything?
No.
So, you have a shrimp, duck, fried rice, barbecue sauce, sweet sour chicken balls, and shrimp fried rice, yeah?
And what fried rice?
Shrimp.
Oh, the one you're having?
Yeah.
What else do you want?
Don't know, what else do you want?
No, well, I've got for the rice, since our chicken balls. So.
I went for shrimp fried rice.
I know we're gonna share the sweet sour chicken balls, but if you want to get something else, then you can.
So, do you like Foo Young?
Yeah.
What one? They got Buddha special, king prawn, shrimp, chicken and mushroom, chicken foo. Char
siu, mushroom,
char siu's roast pork.
Yeah, I know.
Chicken mushroom.
Yeah. Or should we go char siu, doing now. Snap my back off. Oof.
Snap my bitch.
Threw an old lady at him. Oh, bomb. Keep my file.
Because you signed in as a guest, remember, last night?
No, I mean the one that I've taken, the one that I've got at home, because it's...
I haven't downloaded it.
It's missing.
You need to download your save file.
No, you downloaded the save file, mate.
Yeah, because I've got... Because it's a guest.
I've got the save file, mate, because I'm using Tremor. I had to pay for him, so it has got my things.
Yeah, it's got your purchase history, but it's not got your save files from your console.
What?
You can get it if you want. in second.
Put it in the fight now, so.
They didn't stop working, I think.
Yeah. Die beneath the rubble. Scum.
Just gonna go call this.
What?
Fucking thing on charge actually. Thinking about it.
Oh yeah, again. Boom!
Smashed him up.
Yeah, I've got to fight corruption.
I think you should turn up to the hardest level.
The hardest level, mate?
Yeah, see what you
No, I struggle when I knock it up one notch. I will knock it up a notch, but...
You win too easily, I'd get bored.
Mate, it's totally different. There's a massive difference, right, between medium and hard.
Oh yeah, that way.
Which is stupid. Yes!
Smash.
Again, beaten first time. I've never beaten first time. Come on. Done in less than 25 minutes. Ricky pants. Skip it.
A demigod whose power would rival that of Raiden and Fuji.
No, it wouldn't. Fuji. I got 1,424,247 points.
Is that good?
I bet it's nowhere near my best. Because to get like high scores, you need to do brutalities, loads of them. Is this not online? Because it's not got my global standing.
Yeah, it should be online, mate.
Rubbish.
You can try and do an online fight if you want.
No, I'm not going to try and fight against someone. That would be not a good idea.
Probably some of that mint.
It's nice, huh? Hellfire. I'm going to look at that. No, Inferno. Hard. Knocked it up to hard.
I'm
gonna get battered now. Be too hard for me, I reckon. Told ya, gonna get served now. I don't overestimate my skill, I know I can't win on hard. Finally, I'm something then.
You hung up before you could ask how much it was.
It's because they're ignorant little knobbies. And that also annoys me. He's got all that time to try and do a fatality.
He was pretty friendly, to be fair, to him.
Yeah, I don't care, I'm not on about that. He had all the opportunity in the world to do a fatality or something. At least kill me. And knocking me out and just leave me on the floor.
Break you and leave you on the floor.
So I'm gonna go see if I can adapt. Ooh. If I'm struggling like this, the first fight. No point playing something if there's absolutely no chance of you beating her.
A challenge is one thing, but when you can't do it.
I don't understand why they make it so much more difficult from medium to hard.
Is there any three options then? Easy, medium, hard?
And ultra hard or something.
I wonder how many people can do it on ultra.
I've completed it on hard. I have done it on hard, but it just took me hours and hours and hours.
Yeah.
And it's just not worth doing it like that. If it's going to take you that long, I don't see the point in playing a game. Because all it's doing is beating you up, beating you up, beating you up. And that's it. I mean, I know I do it to it when I'm playing, but that's not the point. And it didn't give me an option to change the difficulty.
Didn't?
No.
Come on, you need to restart the whole thing, mate.
Yeah. Which I'm going to do. It's like they jump from medium straight up to ultra hard.
Yeah. You're not going to buy yourself a new pack today?
Yeah, but I need to transfer money over to mum's account before I do it.
You should do it while you're still playing it.
Yeah, but no, I'd have to stop playing and I don't want to carry on.
skin.
Me. Should have adaptive difficulty as well. So I can have it on medium and it like pose a bit more of a challenge on medium. Yeah. This one. Grab him like that. Or you supposed to turn around. Should have blown up.
Yeah. Oh,
now he will. No, he won't. What's going on?
Maybe now he will.
No, he won't. If he's not going to do it straight away, he's definitely not going to do it.
Maybe now it said finish him. Maybe.
No. No. Yeah? I'm trying to do a brutality, which means it never gets to the finishing stage. You sort of kill him before it gets to that thing, and that's what a brutality is. McCombie's watching me.
Yeah? On the stream?
Yeah. Yeah, of course it's you, Scorpion. He's classmate. I'll keep on using him as well. I'll see if I can show you me knocking someone's head off now, lad. Yeah, it was a harder difficulty, mate. I can't handle it. It's from one extreme to the other. It's either easy, medium, and every now and again they pose a threat, or hard, and I can't do anything. And smash control pad, so.
Yeah, it's smash.
Medium it is. As well.
Mm-hmm. trying to just save there.
Yeah, it is. Wait till you see a few of the decent brutalities, mate. You're gonna love it.
Not
as brutality. It's brutal, so. Isn't it? Yeah, reply on the YouTube live feed, mate. Is it? You can comment on that, and then my mate Ricky can reply through that, saving me having to chat to you. No, then I could just read it on the screen, isn't it? Instead of having to keep looking at my phone. Taking a myth, I don't know why it's not doing the brutality. It might be because I haven't got earned it yet or something, but.
Yeah.
It shouldn't be. Get over here!
Shut up, bitch!
Boom!
Win.
Oh, I thought it'd switch afterwards.
Yeah. It's even better with the mouth showing as well. You see the lip going.
Yeah, that, the mouth's open is going.
Yeah.
Oh, look, must have looked messed up on there. How retarded did I just look? Quan Chi. Give me worms.
Give me worms, bitch.
I'm gonna re-put him over there so I can throw that body at him. Forward, up and down, back, forward, triangle. I don't know why it's so hard to remember. I don't know what I'm going to try next time. I'll try to blow his head off or something with the spear throw. Yeah. home.
This is the end.
Ow. Come on, real love.
Smash that face.
Oh, you fucking fat bitch. Finished. I'm getting bored of seeing this one now. We'll see a brutality. Download all my stuff, mate, to the save terms.
See what?
All the things that I've got, because I can't see my brutalities enough. Even though I've got all of them near enough.
Gonna have to close.
Ah, we'll be back soon.